A lot of people look at Detroit as something that's constantly making a comeback. When the automotive industry was removed as a focal point, small businesses had to band together. There's this thread of resilience that speaks to the city and all of the small business owners. They really are small giants. When you think of Detroit, you think of not only the Motor City, but you think of the food, the people, the music. When there's a lot of money being poured in from the outside, from outside investors, the community is forgotten, the people are forgotten. 13% of the state of Michigan is Black. 82% of Detroit is Black. So the communities are used to an uphill climb. I think the evolution of Detroit is going to be put on the backs and carried by the small businesses and entrepreneurs that continue to pour into the people that they serve. You're gonna experience a certain level of grit, a certain level of hospitality. You're gonna experience a certain level of swagger. Detroiters know, small business owners know, there is no making a comeback. We've been here and we're here to stay. This is Icons of Detroit.